We know that Australian Sheep Breeding Values, or ASBVs, are the best prediction of an animal's genetic merit for a particular trait and an indication of how an animal's progeny will perform. We also know that your breeding objective identifies where you want to take your flock and the traits that will help you achieve this. But it can be challenging to balance and prioritise the traits identified in the breeding objective to meet the demands of your target market and production goals. This is where selection indexes come in. Indexes make selection easier by balancing and weighing ASBVs into a single figure for different production systems. Using just one number, they rank animals by prioritising traits that drive the most profit for the production system and market you're targeting. The higher a sheep's index value, the higher its overall economic contribution to that production system. There are a variety of indexes based on the major sheep production systems in Australia. They'll guide you in the direction you need to go. But it's still important to look at traits chosen by the index to make sure they align with your breeding objective and have a balance of traits you're comfortable with. Each index has both a production system description and a graph displaying the traits and their economic impact. You'll find these index descriptions at this Sheep Genetics website link. Let's look at the Maternal Carcass Production Plus Index, or MCP Plus, aimed at those maternal producers with a majority of income from sheep sales. The index description is for self-replacing maternal flocks, where you want to simultaneously improve carcass traits and reproduction, reduce worm egg counts, and maintain adult ewe weight and fleece weights. Here are the traits that make up the MCP Plus Index. The longer the bar, the greater the economic contribution to the production system. In this example, post-weaning weight and eye muscle depth demonstrate this. Now you've chosen your index, let's compare the indexes for Sid and Sam. If Sam has the higher index value, his genetics will meet the MCP Plus breeding objective sooner, and therefore be more profitable in this system than Sid. Using just one single value, indexes help balance traits to make it easier to narrow down your ram selection. You can now use individual animal ASBVs in combination with visual assessment to further refine your ram selection decisions. Next up, visit the Shopping for a High Performance Sire video to help prepare you for buying the right ram.